In a defeat for President Biden, Senate Republicans tonight blocking a Democratic voting bill that would have overhauled the country's election system.
They don't even want to debate it because they're afraid. They want to deny the right to vote, make it harder to vote for so many Americans.
Dubbed the For the People Act, it includes a requirement that states provide same-day voter registration, sets up a public financing system for congressional elections, and requires presidential candidates release their tax returns. Democrats calling the bill a way to push back against new state voting laws passed by Republicans.
Then I'm going to fight like heck with every tool at my disposal for its passage.
But Republicans tonight slamming the bill as a partisan power grab by Democrats that would federalize elections, including preventing states from requiring voter ID.
I think it'd be more aptly described as Screw the People Act. It will make it much easier to cheat in an election.
With the bill short of the required 60 votes, some Democrats pushing for a dramatic change to Senate rules. But like Joe Manchin, Arizona's Kyrsten Sinema showing no sign she'd support that.
Senator, what do you say to Democrats who are disappointed by your op-ed about the filibuster, feeling like maybe they could still change your mind?
Tonight, Democrats are comparing this vote to round one of a boxing match, vowing to fight on to find some way to pass this bill.
Thanks for watching our YouTube channel. Follow today's top stories and breaking news by downloading the NBC News app.